Ora. Ti ho mangiato, mangiato un barbecue. Back to those days. I was running.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
service. Waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yep.
I should talk to that guy who's smoking in the corner. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Tonight.
Ugh! good night, Batman.
We're gonna mess you up. What hit me?
What hit me?
What the hell was that?
That's fine.
Batman's on foot. Keep a lookout.
What hit me?
Funland was still open. No lines for the Ferris wheel. He was still alive.
Joker? Man, you always was crazy.
Admit it, the scores he had us working were fun. At least I know I'm still gonna be alive at the end of the day.
Got them belongs to the